Hello guys, today I want to mention some Filipino songs that enter the public domain this year in 2022. I have made a list of my top 7 Filipino music in the public domain. So let's begin right now.